everybody, it's your girl Martine, and welcome to The Scene.
Listen, everybody know what the night is called, right?
Eyes on in my veins, I can't bleed no more. When I open bust a stun, you can't breathe no more. You gon' shoot, I'ma shoot, that's an even score. I done started counting bands and now I want some more. Got addicted counting money, weapon, know that shit was runny. Got the block, how that shit sunny.
Martine is back on the scene here at the set show. I have someone who most likely would have her pop-up shop here, but instead she came to enjoy the show. But I had to put her on the show to interview her so she can tell you more about herself and her business, and so you can see how beautiful and fly she is. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to introduce to you, this is my beautiful friend Janae, and she's about to explain what she does.
So back in the day, I really wanted a nose cup, and then I made it because I was like, you know, one of those people who use their hands to turn fashion, basically. So I made it one day, went out, and like a whole bunch of people were like, oh my gosh, do you sell that? I was like, no, what do you mean? Like, I just made this. They're like, girl, you need to sell that. So I did. I made it into a business. It was more of a hobby, you know, turned into a business, but now it's more than just a hobby of business.
Her pieces are so beautiful and so unique. Tell everyone what your company's name is and how they can find your pieces.
The company's name is Zedaura by Janae. That's Zedaura by Janae, Zhane. They can find me on Instagram with the same name, Zedaura by Janae, and my website is also Zedaura by Janae. And you guys, I make custom nose cups and custom body jewelry. I'm branching out into bracelets, nameplate, pendants, necklaces, everything. I really want to branch, you know, into every single area of jewelry, and I'm doing that little by little.
I love that. So inspired. Y'all go support this small woman-owned, black-owned business today. And I'm going to show y'all her pieces during this interview. And you'll see how unique her work is. Like, chef's kiss for nose cups.
Yes.
All right? And thank you for being here.
Oh, and by the way, men, women, anybody can wear it.
Oh, yes.
Anybody.
I'm going to show y'all a couple guys rocking her stuff.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you for being here. I love you.
Showing right, showing that you can't always can't trust no hoe. Miley Cyrus up the price, regular foreign serving bowl. Pink slip, collar winnie, pour a drink, pour a fold. Pull a drink, get your tipsy, catch a bullet, think I'm drunk. I'll be sliding with my dogs, got the flower in the back. State trooper pulled us over, first thing said it smell like gas. It's alright, we slide with sticks, but ain't nobody gotta know. If you nuzzy, touch your nose, up them sticks, we up them poles. You can choose to die with ops, so you can watch us get them killed. Mono water, he just came back to the trap first off.
Brand new whip, just hopped in. I got options, I can pass that bitch like Stockton. Just joshing, I'm spending this holiday locked in. My body got rid of them toxins. Sports in the top 10. I can put the ball in the end zone, put a bad bitch in the friend zone. This shit sound like an intro Jet song, give me that tempo. Told Pooh he a fool with the shit. Told her don't let her friends know.